Hello, heart lovers, and welcome back. Today, I choose to talk of how you can help me grow this channel, if you would like to do so. I think my content are generally appreciated, but because YouTube algorithm, I am simply kept out. I will do everything I can for it. I am aware that there are still few videos and it is a nascent channel, but I am sure that already now more can be done to make it grow. For those of you noble ones and art lovers who appreciate my content and my work, it is to you that I am addressing mostly. I am sure that if you follow these simple tips, you can contribute a lot to the growth and for the success of this channel. I choose to draw the Knight of Art of his knees because it represents well how I feel. I am fighting to grow this channel, trying hard to create beautiful drawings and videos, but the battle against YouTube is tough. In this video, I would like to focus on three simple things you can do for help. First, don't skip. First of all, you can see the entire video from start to finish without skipping. This simple thing that may seem trivial, it is actually very, very important for YouTube. It is one of the necessary parameters required to be favored for YouTube. I know that many will not be able to hear this advice because they will have probably already skipped this part of the video. But I do it anyway, hoping that those who will come this far and want to help me can do it. I also understand that sometimes it is natural to skip parts of the video for lack of time or for curiosity to see the ending maybe. But if you really want to help the channel grow, please don't do it. If you need to do something else, it is preferable that you pause the video and continue watching it later, rather than skipping part of the video. At least the first time a video comes out, watch the entire video. Then, once you have seen it all, if you want to see it again, you can also skip, since the views is only valid the first time. If you follow this simple thing, you will help me a lot to reach more people and views. 2. Share. You might think there are few of us who follow and know this channel, and it is here that sharing becomes fundamental. Show my videos to friends and to as many people as you know. Do it whenever you can. This simple gesture could help grow the views and the channel to be advertised. I would do this surely through social media and personally. 3. Subscribe, like and comment. Surely you have seen and heard others ask these things, but they are fundamental for the algorithm and thereof I remind you to do it if you haven't. These are the basic tips that you and only you can do to help this channel grow. I hope that together we can do it. I will continue to work creating historical warriors and fantasy stuff. The Knight of Art is tried, but not defeated, and will not give up.